dish is going to the show, and I'm just a regular guy. Well, it's been out for a couple, 2-3 weeks, but I kept hearing really good things about this new science fiction thriller with Natalie Portman called Annihilation. Hey, you're not expecting anything too hopeful with a title like Annihilation. Well, anyway, sci-fi usually don't look at the bright side of the street as things go and are always kind of tough to understand. But with the classic stuff, it's the trip, not the destination, that's important. But with this title, Annihilation, you figure stuff's going to get wrecked, right? But this movie, it's a little more vague. It's a head-scratcher. And after I saw it, I went home, I got the dictionary, I looked up the word annihilation, and you know what? I had to go all the way to the fourth definition to find a one that applied to the movie. And if I told you what that fourth definition was, it would be a plot spoiler, so I won't. But I can't say that I even knew what was going on in this movie. I really don't know what it was about. The people in the movie itself don't even know. A bunch of times, characters are asked questions like, what happened in there? And they go, I don't know. How long were you there? I don't know. What's going on? I don't know. They don't know nothing. The movie, it's an all-around general what? But at the same time, it reminds you more of something like The Predator than 2001, because you got a platoon of 4 well-armed women who go deep into the Everglades where something weird is happening. It's at a place called Area X, and they call what's going on there the Shimmer. Because, well, it sort of shimmers. But they go in there to find out why nobody else ever came out. No, people go in there, they don't come out. Well, Portman's husband did, but he's all messed up. So Portman, who's a former military, now biologist, and the three others who are tough and smart too. Okay, one is nuts. That's Jennifer Jason Leigh. She's the leader of the mission. They go into the Shimmer, and time gets screwy. Mutant alligators and bears make things interesting. And there's also flora and fauna that is pretty out there too. Plus, there's something weird at the lighthouse. What and why? Well, a biology degree might help. I don't know. But the visuals, they're all cool. The acting, really top-notch. Hey, they make you care about this. But if in the end, you become like everybody else in this movie, there's really only one thing you can say when it's over. I don't know. It's Annihilation. Now, you want to hear some of my other reviews? Go to 93XRT.com, and I'm just a regular guy on 93XRT, Chicago's finest rock.